morning, guys. As we stare at the graveyard slash cemetery, look at that. Look at all those. That's a lot of tombstones. That's a lot of people. That's a lot of spirits. So I'm just getting on the freeway and it's already backed up and I was like, no! But apparently, hopefully, this right here is just the end of the backup, I'm hoping. And it looks like some guy got spun out. Spun out going the wrong direction. Everybody has to rubberneck. Not everybody has a camera that they can just like point in that direction and look at the footage later. Just finished up with the appointment. Thank you. 16th Avenue South. Okay. So I just finished up with my appointment and we are going to go down there to the water. Oh, that was so weird. I've never had that happen before where the shadow of the airplane, the jetliner up there, just passed over us. That was so cool. Yes, I'm very easily amused. Like I said before, I don't want to turn around. Hush.
You have reached your destination on your left.
Cancel route. What do you think about that? Aha. Okay, so. Wow. Long story short, years ago, obviously years ago when I was in elementary school, we came down here for a field trip. And it was one of the most memorable field trips that I can remember. So this place has been here for a long time. It holds a lot of personal memories for me. And I know that Phoenix would love this. The weather is supposed to be so nice today. It's supposed to get up to 60 degrees today. 60, and I know those of you down in the south are like, 60. It's been like 85 here. And those up north are saying, wow, 60, that's hot. I actually came down here to show you guys the crick, or the creek, depending upon how you pronounce it. Listen to that. It's just nature. I love nature. I miss camping so much. Yeah, we totally need to go camping. You guys want to go camping with me sometime this summer? So we've got this awesome bubbling creek that goes down here. It goes under the bridge and it goes right out to the ocean, which is kind of cool because it's your fresh water mixing with the salt water. But this is such a pretty place. It's got picnic benches, a place to burn some steaks if you want to. All right, so I totally apologize for the wind, guys. I think that it's okay now, and I think now it's horrible. So a lot of people think that if we were to have a tsunami, that Seattle would just get leveled. And people don't understand the way that the land is. We've got these huge mountains right in front of us that protect us from tsunamis. So Seattle, although the waters might rise, Seattle probably will never get a tsunami like we think of. Tiny little crabs! Itty bitty crabs! There you go, Patrick. I'm sorry, I'm probably cutting music in and out right now because I know that the wind on the microphone is gonna suck right now. So that's why we're doing this kind of weird music thing. So this right here, this is where the fresh water meets the seawater. And I wanna try and get across this without getting wet. I'm glad I'm wearing my bad shoes today. Good. I think I'm almost there. Damn it, I almost made it. I just got wet.
Life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
I think one reason why the sea is so calming to us is because it's humbling. It's much bigger than we will ever be. We can't control it. It's just there. I think that's why people get centered on it, is because we realize that no matter what we're thinking, whatever we're feeling, going through, whatever, it's so much bigger than that.
All right, Mr. Bones, we're headed out of here. Did a little relaxing. Got our beach on. There's your non-GoPro GoPro footage. Because you guys would usually be sitting in that little mountain right there. There's a bridge, we need to be over there. We're going over the bridge that I just told you we should be under. Or over. Under it, or over it, whatever, we're here. Bridge. We're in King County, rough roads, Pierce County. You can even see the road right here. You hear it change. Pierce County roads are better. I apologize for the vlog yesterday. Thank you, truck. I'm vlogging here. So, anyway, all the darkness. I guess that there's one small video clip that I didn't see at the very end of the vlog. And if I don't catch it and don't remove it, then everything in between those clips is black. So, yeah, it was only a 9-minute vlog. And I know that deters some people from watching it. If they see, oh my gosh, it's 20 minutes. I don't have the time right now to sit down and watch this whole thing for 20 minutes. So, no, it was only like 9-something. And so, you know, just watch it in snippets. If that ever happens again, just, you can watch it in snippets. YouTube is doing something cool now. If you use the same device, or not even the same device, if you start watching a video and then you exit out of the window or whatever and you come back to it an hour, 2-3 hours later, it'll pick up where you left off most of the time. The other thing that I want to say is that you guys know that I'm going through crap right now, but I also try to stay upbeat. You have to take pleasure in the things that are going right. You can't always sit there and just wallow in the things that are going wrong. So, the things that are going right now, getting ready to reveal the big thing, the mystery, the awesomeness that will be revealed very soon. It will be revealed sooner than the time between now and when I originally announced it. So there's a clue. I win. I stayed still the longest. So anyway, guys, I am going to cut the vlog right now. It's early evening right now, but I'm gonna stop it. I'm gonna get something to eat because I'm flipping hungry. I've not eaten. Hold on, I have to think about it. No, I've not eaten anything all day. I've had my coffee this morning. That's it. That's all I've had all day. It's 5 o'clock. No, yes, it's 4:55, sorry. I wanna make sure I get it specific so some people don't say, hey, it wasn't 5 o'clock, you lied. It's 4:55, because some people are like that. Get my drift? So anyway, and more. So anyway, we're gonna do COC for the last 2 days, and then tomorrow's vlog is going to be very, very short. Dang it, I can't tell you why. I'm just going to tell you that it's going to be very short. So be prepared now. Revel in the fact that we're gonna have some material today and that COC, it's gonna be a nice video today, a nice vlog. I can't wait to tell you guys what's going on. I can't, apparently I can burp, but I can't wait. All right, once again, I'm at that pivotal point of the evening to where it's like, oh guys, I'm not gonna do COC again. And I've made this executive decision simply based on the fact that A, it's late, and B, there's not really gonna be anything tomorrow. So tomorrow's gonna be like a cock vlog. Wow, that was awkward. Anyway, happy hunting guys. See you tomorrow. We're getting close to the reveal. Oh yes, Buffy's not excited. But I'll tell you something, I am. Happy hunting, guys. See you tomorrow.
Hold on. Oh my goodness.
Hold on, my dear Margie.
Sink this shit.
You're not in Kansas anymore.
Lieutenant Dan, he got mad.